Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
And our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we?
AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just thinking about what we saw. Clint working with AIM.
I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense.
All clear.
There's a chest with gear close by.
AIM unit spotted. Just like always, Avengers. This is it! Got you a present!
How's our target doing, Jarvis?
One moment.
We're there for number 4 and 5. If they're not back soon, we'll leave without them. Better they freeze to death than the boss kill us all.
Clearance codes.
Enemy down.
Firing now!
section doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. Those blueprints have to be inside.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying, you could have named it, like, the Temporal Megascape.
You can call it that. World-ending portal to the future. Or, well, that's not much better, is it? Ooh, I love a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business. Derive satisfaction from hitting bad people and taking all their stuff.
Doesn't matter how many, we got this!
If patrols are getting called back to the facility, we...
This is gonna work.
Entrance should be around here somewhere.
Hostile spotted. Watch out! Doesn't matter how many, we got...